I wrote a blog post a while ago about why I hate video games, because this is what it does. It appeals to, like, the male fantasy.